Simon.
My God. When did you...
I missed you. Hey, Sedge. Did you miss me? Did you miss me?
More than you can imagine. I don't know how many times I watched that damn tape you left me.
I wanted to tell you in person.
No, you didn't. You were afraid I'd talk you out of it.
I was afraid you'd try.
When you told me you were going away but couldn't say where, my first guess was Korea. My second guess was Israel. To be honest, the Pegasus Galaxy didn't make my list.
I am sorry.
I imagine my security clearance doesn't let you tell me what you've been doing while you were there.
No.
Or when you'll be leaving again?
No.
Well, at the very least, you could promise me that, you'll take this with you.
Simon. Beautiful.
Looks nice.
Thank you. Sorry, I just want you to kiss me.
What are you talking about, Elizabeth?
Thank you.
Would it be so bad if you had to stay?
I'm sorry, Simon. I know none of this is fair to you.
It is tough to compete with the greatest adventure in human history. I don't blame you for going.
Thank you. But I still feel guilty. And now I feel guilty about being back.
Because of the people you left behind?
No, I should have stayed at Atlantis. Major Shepard should have been the one to go.